In Sacramento this evening, crews have contained a grass fire burning near IKEA. It flared up behind the shopping center near the railroad tracks. As you can see there, it put off a lot of smoke in the area, so much that Union Pacific stopped all train traffic through there because of poor visibility. Firefighters quickly got a handle on the blaze, keeping the flames away from buildings and keeping it from spreading beyond a few acres of grass.